wonderful, Mr. Inch.
Naturally. That's what people expect of inch-high private eye. You better grab him, too. He looks like an exact double of Mr. Fingerton.
Oh, I'll get you for this, you little pipsqueak. I'll cut you down to half your size.
Uncle Inch, you're making a big mistake. That is Mr. Fingerton.
We'll see. Once we get back to the office and take his fingerprints. Another crafty caper closed by the cunning and cleverness of Inch High Private Eye. Home, Braveheart.
Inch High Private